Tourism Cabinet Secretary Najib Balala on Thursday launched the second phase strategy for spotted hyena and lions inside Maasai Mara Game Reserve in a bid to raise their numbers. Balala, who was accompanied by top officials from the Tourism Ministry and Narok Governor Samuel Oletunai, noted that lions continue to remain an endangered species and said only 2,499 have remained due to space competition. Balala, who was also taken through the colouring of the lioness, congratulated Narok County Conservancies and the local communities for playing key roles in wildlife conservation.
Migration is taking place. We are here to support the domestic tourism, but also we are here to launch the lion and the hyena strategy because we want those numbers to be increased. So far, lions are endangered. We have 2,489 lions in the country, and hyenas are vulnerable. We don't have the exact number, but we see also they're endangered. Why are they endangered, these animals? Because of lack of spaces. We are competing with agriculture, we are competing with humans, and that's why we are developing strategies. And I want to congratulate the governor and the people of Narok for not only managing the Maasai Mara Game Reserve, but also creating community conservancies almost the size of the game reserve itself.
The cabinet secretary has already said the reason why we are here. We have just successfully done the coloring of a lioness, and luckily, actually, I can say the same lioness was injured, and we were very grateful because the KWS team was ready and were able to immediately treat it. Our core duty is to preserve and conserve this great ecosystem for future generations. Mm-hmm. The Mara must live beyond all the generations.